こんにちは、みなさん。私はトシオくん。リトルニッポンようこそ。Hey, what's up, guys? On this episode of Dear Japan, we will be moving on to a new topic. Hell yeah! Telling time! Okay, better get out your notebooks, cause I'm gonna start. Okay, second in Japanese is 秒. Okay, this is easy stuff, okay? Easy stuff. 1秒、2秒、3秒、4秒、5秒、6秒。Okay, moving on, minutes. Minute is 分 or 分. Okay, you gotta memorize this part. 1分、2分、3分、4分、5分、6分、7分、8分、9分、10分。I know the ending sound hard, but this is how I memorize it. So it's 分分、2分、and then 分分、分分、分分。Okay, so 11 onwards is still the same. So it's 11 分、12分、13分、14分、15分、16分。Okay, moving on, hours. Hours is 時間. So this is normal stuff. 1時間、2時間、3時間、4時間、5時間、6時間。Attention please, this episode is just teaching you guys how to count time. 1 hour 15 minutes, 2 and a half hours, not actually telling time. Like 7:30 in the morning, 1 in the afternoon, 9 o'clock at night. All of those will be done in part 2. Okay guys, this week we have a very special drawing segment. Okay, so I posted this picture, Kuroko, from Kuroko no Basuke. So yeah, about 5 people took up the challenge. And so here are their drawings. I have arranged them alphabetically by their school names. Okay, first up we have Junha, who spent 30 minutes. This guy is in a balance of yin and yang with pencils. Look at how he shades. Oh, wow man, mind blowing. Second is Jiamin, who spent 2.5 hours. There's something different about this drawing. A very good kind of different emotion. I mean like, she just gives this touch of cuteness and wow, it is awesome. Third is Justin, who spent 45 minutes. First uploaded. Anyways, those muscles you drew are nicely in shape. Next up is Patience, who spent 20 minutes. Thanks for taking the time to color your picture. The shirt looks great, collarbones too, and especially the hair, oh my goodness. Lastly, we have Big Brother Faizat, who spent 35 minutes. Believe it or not, this guy drew this on paint. MS Paint people, awesome job, I salute you man. Okay, before this ends, I would like to say that the best drawing is from Greenridge Secondary School's Jiamin. She has impressed me the most with her picture, I'm loving it. Okay, people, applause, applause for her. Okay guys, thanks for watching this very tiring to make episode of Ritoru Nippon. You guys have no idea how many hours I spent editing this. Ugh, my hands ache. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoyed making it. See you all next time. Jane!